I just gotta play hard, play for my team. I gotta block shots, play defense for sure. And I just gotta keep going, attacking the basket. And when I attack, then they come help on me, and I get my players open, and that's how they get off shots, and that's how we just work together as a teammate.
Yeah, man, you know, I've been with these guys, you know, for about 2 years, you know, everything. We just been just becoming just stronger as a family. You know, I just wish the best for them, and this win was big for everybody.
They found the energy, and I think the crowd really helped us out tonight, too. They were into it. All year long, we've been kind of relying on our size. We've been a little bigger than most teams, and so we try and get the ball inside as much as possible. But our big guy's a really good shooter, so he's been stepping out lately, knocking that shot down for us. And, that's been our strength, is our inside presence.
Thank you, Coach, and good luck moving forward with the season.
You got it, my man.